All right, guys. So we're gonna get right into one of the biggest game players of all time, and that we're gonna be doing some WWF Attitude Career Mode. And in case you can see, I had a little bit of problems. What's been going on, and the problem was that I was going to play a WWF No Mercy, and I accidentally, installed the game packs. It means like I have to recess the whole game pack. You didn't see the Sandy Jack, myself, or Tyler Jack, cause I didn't know it was gonna happen, but I will try to fix it as long as I can, cause the rest of my my creative wrestlers, it's gone. In the process, back at zero, which I don't understand why I did some very stupid, but I'll try to fix it if I could. So, yeah, man. But we're just gonna have to switch it up to from this one, cause shout out to Dr. Attitude Wrestling, and even though that I will be ready to do more of these amazing games. So yeah, man. So we're gonna start off myself, of course. And that's how it goes. So yeah. But we're gonna get started right here. And in case you don't know, we're on a career mode. So all you have to do is to win by rankings. So we got the European belt, the IC, which is the Intercontinental belt, and the heavyweight belt for you to reach for it. And it's gonna get very difficult to reach it from the rankings. So this is going to be my first time ever playing on this one, just in case I might play on the playthrough, just in case. So yeah, so here we go. So in case you don't even know, what's his name? I forgot. Al Bolog actually did this for me. And I was wondering if I'm gonna do my own ones just in case. So yeah. So just in case.
In a tough spot now. Brains on vacation. It's pandemonium gone wild.
Yeah, right. They are so quick.
Drosk's on dream screen.
He can't even cover up.
Ooh.
effed up.
Tangled up. Against the ropes.
Ah, shit, wrong one. Ah, puss in the air. Just wanna test it out.
Player one now in complete control. He's going for the kill. This crowd is going berserk. Player one is a real fan favorite. Drops is seeing.
Oh. I didn't mean to do that, but okay. I tried to press to get it, but it won't let me.
No, no! Check out this crowd! They're on their feet! They should be chanting, idiot! Idiot! Okay, he's scared! Nice throw! Draws his gains! His brain's on vacation! High risk maneuver!
Yeah. was just testing it out just in case.
Dross is out of it. He's the sitting duck. Player one rocks the party to rocks the body. He's putting the smack down tonight. Player one rules.
Then that means it. You now need to push it. Hold on. There it is. Oh well, I'll take that. Alright, I can't read.
Someone. Ooh, did you see that?
Alright. Oh.
Say good night. You got him down? Kick him.
Yikes. Oh.
They tangle.
Ah, I can't.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Right here. It's a sea of electricity. Everyone is on their feet. Why are they cheering for him?
Combo.
Takes it again. He deserves it.
Gangrel. I wonder. I wonder if I would love to see if Gangrel trade with me. That'd be cool. In case you don't know, Carl's very funny. Every single time, man.
Out like a light,
like a light.
Player
Okay. My bad. Dr. Death, RP to him. Alright. I'ma do more.
Did you see that?
No, no!
You will respect Dr. Death.
They lock horns. Player one.
Oh shit. Well, it's actually personal, so yeah.
Know where he is.
He's in another time zone.
Also, okay, this is good. Okay, this is getting too easy. You gotta love the crowd every single time. They make some funny stuff, man. That's so funny, man.
Trouble now! His brain's on vacation!
see what I mean? I could do a few more. Okay. Okay, I'll take that. Okay, I could do four more of these.
Hey, Blackmick, lowers the boom. That'll teach him.
Or ah. Motherfucker. Yeah, see, if you keep repeating it, they're like, bully you. Ah, shit. Okay. I did not mean to do that. That's my fault. Alright, I'm gonna do one more and then I'll continue this next time. On second thought, I'll save that one for next time. but yeah, man, I will definitely continue, WWF Attitude, okay, there you are. Yeah. So I'll definitely continue on the WWF Attitude next time, just in case y'all want more of it. Make sure you like it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you're new here. And we'll get right into a reaction video and just for a minute. So yeah, I will see y'all in the reaction videos.